At the beginning of the 90s, the Diablo replaced the Countach and was yet again the showcase for Lebanon.